JDS in Karnataka may have new chief. While the JDS leadership has been maintaining that it wants to relieve Mr. Kumaraswamy of the organizational responsibility of the Lok Sabha poll so that he can focus completely on the state administration. The likely choice of candidate for the party's topmost post in the state suggests a shrewd political strategy to handle coalition pressures. Senior leader Adaguru H. Vishwanath is likely to take over the mantle of JDS state unit president as the party's top leadership, including Mr. Kumaraswamy, is learned to have favored his candidature. Karnataka rivers in spate after record monsoon rains, low-lying areas flooded. Rains in Karnataka are in spate following the record southwest monsoon rains over the last 7 weeks, inundating low-lying areas, submerging road bridges and flooding farmlands, said an official on Monday. Major reservoirs in the Kaveri Basin like the Krishna Raja Sagara in Mandya district, Kabini Reservoir in Mysore district across Kabini River, one of the major tributaries of Kaveri, and others have received water to their maximum capacity. Karnataka PUC supplementary result 2018 to release by July 26. Department of Pre-University Education Karnataka is all set to declare the Karnataka PUC supplementary results 2018 this week. Sources close to the PUE board have confirmed that the evaluation process has concluded on July 17, 2018 and the result is in the process of being compiled. Karnataka PUC supplementary results 2018 would be results on before July 26, according to the official website. Mysore woman who went missing 2 years ago to be brought to Karnataka. The Karnataka government will bring back a 40-year-old woman from Mysore who had been undergoing treatment at a rehab hospital in Shimla, an official statement said late on Monday. Banks in Karnataka refuses to write off rupees 5,300 crore interest on farm loans. Karnataka Chief Minister H.D. Kumaraswamy's crop loan waiver scheme has hit a roadblock, with banks reluctant to write off interest on the outstanding loans of rupees 30,000 crores. Finance Department officials said Tuesday state-level bank committee meeting will discuss the interest component and others waivers of the issues. Protection of cows not at the expense of woman safety, Uddhav Thackeray. Shiv Sena President Uddhav Thackeray on Monday said his party's Hindutva was not about the protection of cows at the expense of women's safety. But while cows are being protected, India has been ranked the most unsafe place for women. We should be ashamed of this. Gau Mata should be saved. But what about our Mata?